Hi, Year Form 5 Guitar Group. It is me, Miss Gallier, guitar teacher. I know you might find it hard to recognise me today, but as you know, none of us can have a haircut, and I am in desperate need. I'm thinking about cutting my fringe myself, but anyway, maybe, hopefully soon we can get haircuts. Any of you needing a haircut? Some of the boys possibly. Using the sister's hair slides, tying the fringe back, yeah. Hair bands, bobbles, bunches, plaits, ponytails. Okay, I have seen some of the boys actually with long hair who sent me videos. The hair is growing. And I know the hairdressers are going to be very busy when we go back. Anyway, I hope you're okay. This, as you've seen, is my nephew's. He won it on a fun fair and he's left it at my house. He takes up a lot of room. I don't know this one's name, but it does take up a lot of room at my house. But I thought today, it is actually VE day. I did the other videos yesterday, but today is VE day. And it's, well, 11 o'clock in the morning. So we're posting this video very shortly. So hope you have a fantastic time today, year 4 and 5. And I'm hoping to see you very soon. Right, we're gonna get on. We did Lean On Me last week, and we did it too. It was a Beverly Knight, Joss Stone, National Health charity song that is raising money for the NHS. Now, I've come across another one by a group called UB40. And UB40 are quite an old group. Mums and dads, I think, will have heard of them. And grandmas and granddads, most definitely. This is another one that's raising money for the NHS. And we can do the same chords to it, C and F. It's a little bit different. It's the same, apart from after the bridge, they do go back to the chorus. All right, so after the bridge, instead of going on to verse 3, like the other one did, after the bridge, they go to the chorus. And after the chorus, they go back to the bridge again. And then they do verse 3. So if that's a bit complicated, don't worry, I'll tell you in the song when we're singing it. So should we just go over the C's and the F from last week? C, we know, 3 or 4 strings for C. F is, sorry mister, I'll move in a minute. F is finger 2 underneath finger 1. I've just strung 3 or 4 strings and then back to C. And then we've got G in it as well. Okay, right. Gosh, I'm feeling very hot under here. Right. Are you ready? Let's just have a little go. 4 C's again. 2, 3, 4, F. Then let's play a C again. And then let's do G. Couple of parts in this where hopefully you noticed on the last video they go G, C. Alright, G, C. And if you remember, boys and girls, try and watch them in order, these videos, because they're going to go slightly harder. Alright, each week, just tiny bit, and keep practicing. And mums and dads, please remember to give them these videos to practice. Okay, keep it going. Right, let's play it. I'm going to put UB40 on. Slowly. Here we go. Ready. You ready? Ready, everyone.
Yeah.
That's really that's woke me up this morning, and I was telling the other groups I really miss playing in the mornings our guitars. It wakes me up so much. I miss that in the mornings. It gives me a get up and go factor, that first singing, the first groups on every morning of the week. So hope that went okay, everybody. You know, play FaceTime your grandparents still, or anybody, aunties, uncles, anyone you can show your skill to. Keep it up, have some fun with it. Sit in the gardens and play, maybe, but don't leave it in the garden, because it is, if it gets very hot, it's not good for your guitar to be laid in the sun, all right? So it can warp the wood, but by all means, it'd be lovely if you played in the gardens, entertain everybody, and show them what you've been doing. All right, well done. Now, we're going to play Titanic in a minute. I'll see you in a moment. Okay, everyone. That was a bit of a joke, actually. That wasn't my hair. But I do need a haircut. Just like maybe some of you do as well. So that was just a bit of fun. That's one of my weeks for our summer fairs, Christmas fairs, or whenever we perform or do something. Right, we're going to have a look at the Titanic. And I'm really intrigued by the Titanic, so if anybody has looked up any facts and wants to let me know when we get back, great, you might know something I don't. But if you like the song, great. If it's not your thing, we'll just do a verse and a chorus slowly, because those who like it can always watch last week's video, and we'll just do it very slow. All right, hope you liked it, hope you got used to the tune. So it had a pattern, do you remember? It's D, 2, A7, 2, and G, 2, A7, back to D, 2, A7, 2, and G, 2, A7, 2, back to D, A7, then up to G. First chorus. Here we go.
Every night in my dreams.
that song. Make sure your guitars are in tune, everybody. Make sure mums or dads maybe can help out with an app online for you to try and tune them, because if they are out of tune, they will sound really not very great. And also watch you don't strum the thick string, you know, for D, A7 and D7 and the C chord when we do that one. Alright, but you can for G and E minor, remember that. Now, next, get your capos ready. We're going to put our capo on and we're going to do Cheap Thrills by Sia. So, it's a bit fast, the changing, and on this video, I don't expect you to do it straight away. You can always slow it down on the settings, but I'll see you in a minute. We'll get capos on and get your music for Cheap Thrills and we'll go over that. Okay, boys and girls, right, Cheap Thrills by Sia. This is a pattern, and those people who are practicing will definitely find their fingers go to the chords quite quickly. All right, so if your fingers do feel like a bit like spaghetti, and that's what guitar fingers are called when you maybe don't do that much practice, and they feel like spaghetti and they won't go to the strings properly, just try 2 or 3 minutes whenever you can. Right, I remember when I couldn't do it, I used to say, I can't do it, and I used to get quite annoyed. And my mum used to say, just do 2 or 3 more minutes and then put it in the case, and we'll try tomorrow. And I used to think, why will I be able to do it tomorrow when I was your age? And because I can't do it. And I tried again the following day. She said, get your guitar out, do another 10 minutes practice. And I say, I still can't do it. And I used to get a bit upset. She said, just do another 2 or 3 minutes and then we'll put it away in the case. All right, and we'll get it out tomorrow. And that's how it went. And on the fourth day, something like that, fifth day, whatever, I'd suddenly say, I can do it. Wow, I'm keeping up, I can do it. And that's the perseverance. So when you see people who can do it, it's only because they've practiced. All right, put some time in. Right, here we go, E minor. C, G, D. Alright, so let's just say those chords. E minor, C, G, D. E minor, C, G, D. I think you even know them, do you? Go on, what are they? E minor, C, G, D. E minor, C, G, D. E minor, C, G, D. Alright. Now, I wish there were 4 patterns between each chord, because it would make it much easier to change. You'd have more time to think about it. But we've only got 2. So this, to some of the E4s, you will find quite hard. Alright. But try it every day, 2-3 minutes, the pattern. And I guarantee you will be able to do it. Absolute guarantee. After 3, 4th day, if you do 5 minutes a day, you will be able to keep up with the song. All right. So let's try it again, the pattern. E minor, slowly, C and a G and D. Faster than that. So if you're not keeping up with that speed, stop the video, just try it 2 or 3 more times, and then listen to the song, me playing it with them. If you can't keep up, just try. If you can't, have a rest and just watch it, and then turn the video off, but try it tomorrow. All right, try the video again and again. All right, so Let's just listen to a bit of it, how fast, and let's tap the beat where the chords change. Okay, I'm going to just let it play a bit longer. And I want you all to try and find out, listen for a few seconds first. And I want you to tap where you think the E minor comes in at the beginning of that musical sentence, where you think. So if you got lost and you're lost in your music, and can you hear where that chord comes in, E minor? We've done this before in the guitar lesson, so we'll do it now. Let it run for a few seconds. Don't make your mind up too soon, you've plenty of time. And then tap where the beginning of that sentence comes in E minor. Here it is. And I'll let you know. I'll leave it a minute and then I'll tell you where it goes. And you just tap, please, wherever there's an E minor. All right, so you're going to count E minor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. E minor. 2, C, 2, G, 2, D, 2. E minor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, E minor, 2, C, 2, G, 2, D, 2, E minor, 2. So will you just tap where the E minors are? Will you hear that? Here goes, and I'll leave it a minute, you do it, and then I'll let you know where it is. Play the chords one more time. So we need to go this speed to play it. E minor, 2, C, 2, G, 2, D, 2, E minor, 2, and C, 2, and G, 2, and D, 2, E minor, 2, and C, 2, and G, 2, and D, 2. Right, shall we go, boys and girls? Are you ready? Right. Can't wait till you tell me what you've been getting up to over these last few weeks. Hopefully we'll be able to see what's been going on soon.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. See you on them it,
girl. I'm going to have to put my glasses on, boys and girls.
Bounce with it, girl.
I can see you better. Get your props. E minor.
Come on,
till I hit the dance floor, hit the dance floor, I got. Oh, I feel even better now. Goodness me, that's brilliant. Oh, I do. I feel great for the day, boys and girls. I'm going to have a really nice time the rest of the day today, I can tell. That's really put me in a good mood. I've just bought my guitar. So, I am really looking forward to seeing you soon, boys and girls. And I hope you're doing lots of chill time as well as your homework. And I'm sure that's being piled on at times. And I'm piling this on a bit to try and make you into a good guitarist, a good musician. But keep trying. Have your chill time, definitely. And if you've got your straps for your guitars, yeah, put those on. Dance around doing this. And try and play to family and friends if you can on FaceTime. Keep them smiling. Alright, so boys and girls, can't wait to see you soon. Hope you like that. I'm looking forward to seeing you next week for another video. Please let your videos keep coming back to me. Send them photographs. It's really nice to see them. Alright, and it's bye from us too. Might see him again next week. See how he behaves. He's gonna wave. Bye from us both. Take care, everybody. Bye.